and you did it. And you won yourself a flat screen TV. And apparently before your attempt, you told someone you were going to make it as the half-court shot was nailed first right away. And now the layup is good. We have two winners.
This is the hardest part right here.
Free throws.
All I need is a three.
So the pressure is on it now, Jacob. What are you going to do with your flat screen, Jacob?
What's that?
What are you doing with your flat screen now?
I'm not sure yet, to be honest. I have to figure that out, but I'm excited to have it. Oh, right there.
How are you feeling after you nailed down that half-court shot?
I didn't know what to do, to be honest. I didn't know whether to be excited or... I had no idea what to do.
10 seconds left. He needs to nail this three-pointer. Four, three, and how much pressure were you feeling on your last shot?
It wasn't so much the last shot. It was the free throws that were killing me. I could never make free throws in high school or anything. So I knew once I got past the free throws,
so
I had
it. So you knew the half-court shot would have been the one that you would have made.
Yeah, I had faith in my half-court shot. It was the free throws and the three-pointer that was worrying me.
Well, we're the only one to win tonight, as we see this contestant here looked as if he was going to win it, and he just could not nail down the three-pointer. So congratulations winning the minute to win it. And remember, fans, if you come to Tippin Gymnasium, you could have a chance to win a flat-screen TV this year.